My Vanilla Lattes and welcome back to our ASMR channel. I'm feeling very relaxed and happy to be spending time with you. If this is your first time stopping by, my name is Lori Latte and it's very nice to meet you. Please make yourself at home and be sure to hit that subscribe button. I hope everybody's happy and healthy. Today's Friday, y'all. And I got up early because I have a special, awesome video. I poured my matte cafe into this ceramic coffee mug. Is this awesome? Look. Cafe. Not a mocha, y'all. It's a vanilla latte, one pump of caramel. But I love this ceramic coffee mug. Look at it. I got it at the thrift. There's something about drinking your morning coffee in a ceramic coffee mug. It tastes better. It's got it on both sides. Nice and hot, just the way I like it. So today I have Bath & Body Works after Christmas sale haul for you. I'm excited about it. I placed an order on December 26th online. I received it yesterday. There was a concern with the delivery. Okay, it was received at the post office box December 31st, but Bath & Body Works didn't put my P.O. Box number on the package, so they were going to return it. I was able to resolve that problem yesterday. This is my favorite time of year to order from Bath & Body Works because their Christmas merchandise is always going to be my preferred merchandise. I ordered mostly hand soaps and wallflower plug-in refills because that's what I'm really, really low on. Okay, I'm going to show you what I got. Of course, this is their semi-annual sale, but this is their Christmas clearance merchandise. It was 50% off. I paid $3.75 for the hand soaps, and I paid $3 each for the wallflower plug-in refills, and that's fine with me. Okay, that's fine with me. I look really pretty today. I'm gonna be honest with you. Black is definitely one of my colors. I look really good in this color. I look good in black. I wore some makeup today that I haven't touched in months. Not kidding. Not kidding. This is the eyeshadow palette that I'm wearing. This is by ColourPop and this is called Clearly in Love. I can't believe I forgot about this palette. I love these colors. And I'm wearing Opal of My Eye. This is the Opal of My Eye collection, but this is a highlighter palette. And these are creams. They're powders, but they're creams. I have to apply them with my finger. Look at how stunning my highlighter looks. I'm just saying, y'all. When you look this good, it has to be celebrated. I'm wearing my favorite pink lip gloss. It's the Plumping Serum by Hard Candy. Okay. We're not here to talk about makeup today. Let me put this down. Always delicious vanilla latte, iced. One pump of caramel. I'm wearing my favorite Christmas nails. Let's jump right. And I just have to say that the packaging, as always, is outstanding. At Christmas time, they really bring it. Look, these are two gingerbread cookies. They're cookies. This is the toasted vanilla chai. That's one of my favorites. I have the candle. It smells delicious. Literally smells. If you've ever had a chai tea, but this one is toasted vanilla chai. If you've ever had a chai tea with a vanilla flavoring, this is what it smells like. But look at the gingerbread cookies, the snowflakes. $3.75. I always get the foaming hand soap because that's what Roger prefers, you guys. Look, they're cookies. For Pete's sake. I really like the way this smells. I should have gotten more. It smells so nice. It smells like vanilla chai tea. If you know, you know. I went out on a limb because I ordered fragrance that I've never tried before, and this is the only one that's not the foaming hand soap. This is peppermint sugar cookie. With a name like that, I had to roll the dice. Okay, look at the packaging. It's got the snowflake. It's this tall container, and I didn't bring my glasses in, you guys. That was a mistake. I wanted to read the fragrance notes on here, and I just can't make it out. But I bet, you know, it's still sealed. I bet it smells amazing. I wish I could take the plastic off. I'm going to pause this video for a second because I want to open this sucker. Don't go. Where there's a will, there's a way. Okay, I got the plastic wrap off of it. It says crushed peppermint. It says creamy butter. And it says sugar cookies. Those are the fragrance notes. Soft sugar cookies. So I want to smell this. I've never tried this particular fragrance before. I don't regret it. I don't regret it. It It smells very nice. It smells like peppermint sugar cookies. And that's going to smell fabulous on my hands. I'm so excited about all of these. I got a bunch of different ones. Different. If I'm able to get the same, sometimes I do, but this time I just got a lot of different ones. Of course, I got the marshmallow pumpkin latte because that's one of my favorites. I have this in the hand soap. Excuse me. I have this in the lotion and I have it in the body spray. So now I got the hand soap. This is a foaming hand soap. Look at the packaging. Always wonderful. Always inviting. I love almost anything that smells like marshmallows. Because it gives us this very sweet, marshmallowy smell. Of course, this is a latte. Do I need to say? I should have gotten two of these. I should always say that. I always say that. I'm going to go into the store on Monday. I doubt they have any, but this is one of my all-time favorites. It smells like marshmallows with pumpkin in a latte. Should have gotten two. Okay, the fragrance notes on this one, you guys. It says creamy pumpkin. Toasted marshmallows. And warm praline. If you can get your hands on this, just do it. Don't ask any questions. Only have pies for you. I have never purchased this one. I only have pies. Look at the packaging. There's the pie. It's a pumpkin pie and it's got whipped cream on it, for Pete's sake. Let me see if I can read the fragrance notes. Oh, it says coconut cream, whipped pumpkin, and warm praline. I've never seen this one before. See what it's. do it. I don't know how they do it. It smells so sweet, but it smells very smooth and rich. Just like if they put a concentrated pumpkin pie with whipped cream inside this bottle. Color black brings out the best in me. Period. It just does. This one caught my eye because of the packaging. It has snowflakes embossed on the plastic container. And this is the iced cinnamon rolls, which I'm always going to order because I love this one too. When I can get it in the wallflower plug-in, I do. But look at this. Look at all the snowflakes. They go all the way around. I love that. I love that. Tomato snowflakes, there it is. Of course, I'm going to smell it. I already know what it smells like. It smells like cinnamon. It smells like cinnamon rolls. Some more stuff I need to show you, so I need to move it along because I need to get to work. So they always have these little small hand sanitizers, 5 for $4. And I'm not going to pass that up. And this is a variety pack of the holiday scents. Honestly, their hand soaps smell delicious. I'm going to try and open it. Having a tough time here, but this has the gingerbread bakery. It has the twisted peppermint. It has the vanilla bean oil. 5 for $4. how cute. I had to show you. Look at that. This has the little gingerbread house. This is Gingerbread Bakery. Then we have the twisted peppermint. These are so cute. Look, they have the vanilla bean noel. And this is the frozen lake. Look at that, it has little presents on it. And it has the winter candy apple. Look at the packaging. These are so cute. So I was able to get these double packs of the wallflower plugins. It was 2 for $5. Look, this is warm apple pie. I plug this in into the kitchen, and they smell amazing. Look at the apple pie. They smell so good. I love this packaging. I like this little box. It's cute. Also able to get the pumpkin pecan waffles. These retail for $7.50 each, so 2 for $5, that's a steal. Smells really good. Look at that. So the last thing I'm going to show you. There's no way I'm going to place an order without getting this right here. Just look at this packaging, and this is my Vanilla Bean Noel. It's the body cream. Okay. It's outstanding, gorgeous. Look. I think I paid $4.99 for this. Look at that. That's all I have for you today. I enjoyed spending time with you.